Now about the preposition and the adverbs. The preposition and the adverbs are divided into place and movement. Now let's talk about the place, the preposition and adverbs for the place. Downstairs, there's a chair. Upstairs, there is a chair. Inside, there is a chair. Outside, there is a chair. Along one wall, there is a chair. On one side of the room, there is a chair. In the corner, there is a chair. Below the ground floor, there is a chair. Above the living room, there is a chair. Now, the preposition and adverbs about the movement. So, we need to move. Go downstairs. Go upstairs. Go inside. Go outside. Go along the path. Go onto the terrace. Get into the boat. Go down to the storage area. Go up to the top floor.